What's up, everybody? It's another episode of Open Singles National Championship between Darius Fahimi and Joshua Mack. Now, this is the first time they played against each other, but it's not the last time. They eventually meet up again, and they have a rematch. So, either way, yeah, I wanted to talk about a couple things, including why is my camera facing that way? And then on the other thing, warm-up. Warming up is really important, and sometimes it's not always as clean as you've seen in other videos. Sometimes it's really ugly. Sometimes it's like, are you hitting the ball wrong? Am I hitting the ball wrong? I don't know what's going on here. I promise I'm 2300 rated, or whatever rating you are, but yeah, it's not always clean. Sometimes it's ugly, but it's still important to do. Anyways, here's the match between Darius Fahimi and Joshua Mack. Enjoy the show.
Thank you. The back of Caraway was kind of nice. I don't know. You see that? No. I just went to sleep. I can't pull that off, not here.
This dude's a GTA.